Italy could replace Tunisia at Qatar 2022. According to Tunisian media outlet Radio Mosaic FM, the Tunisian Football Federation have been accused of lacking financial transparency. FIFA have now intervened to reiterate that member associations of FIFA are legally obligated to conduct their affairs independently and without undue influence from third parties. Any failure to comply with these obligations may result in the suspension of the relevant association.